Annelous Lammerts. How'd it go for you out there?
Well, it was definitely an early start at 8 a.m. and we were just super happy that the wind was good. It was a bit up and down, so it was challenging and like looking for the good gusts, but I got hits on everything, so let's see how it ends up.
Awesome, sounds good. Well, warm up and I guess get ready for the John Wayne.
Thank you.